This morning, County Hawks and Sean Christian walked up and went to a going with us in lane six is Walker Higgins, the junior from Georgia. And Tally Haas crushing the first number in 46-3. He is nearly a second longer in the NCAA record pace. Looking behind Haas here, the field is slightly rushed. Moving up to two is Mark Theo, the sophomore in the game. And we're going to be the man, Mark Theo, came out of high school at 4:54 in the 500. Earlier this season, the Aggies dropped him in the 500, and they're falling behind. He goes 4:20, and this morning 4:12 to make the big final. Pushing through the speed,